This is Jeremiah's micro, macro, and me project. His silhouette unfolds to reveal a place where he feels most at peace. This reveals the universe as he sees it from Earth. Here is he shifts to a microscopic view of a life form.
If the Earth had feelings, do you think it'd be content if you polluted in the wonderful land it provided to you? I think not. Pollution is very damaging to the environment. So why should we pollute? And remember, you can make a difference.
I'm tired with the man.